Good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, that's attractive. Pretty color.
Mr. Rutland, I've been thinking it over, and I'm afraid it's just not going to work.
I beg your pardon?
I can't have a man living here.
Well, Miss Easton. Perhaps we could talk it over when you're not so busy.
Well, I'm not busy, and I have thought it over. You see, the thing is that... Mr. Rutland, I'm terribly sorry. Look, I'll do anything I can to find you somewhere else to live.
Thank you. Excuse me, I'm very busy. What's the matter with you? Now, where are you going?
I'm going to the bathroom.
You just went to the bathroom.
I'm going again.
Go to the bathroom.
Thanks a lot.
Play your guns and drums, your drums and guns are ooh, ooh. Play your guns and guns, your drums and guns are ooh.
Sold that.
What'd you say?
What'd you say?
I said, do you have to play that radio so loudly?
What are you talking about?
Fish down in the shoulder.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who are you?
I live here.
Huh?
I don't think you two have met. Miss Easton, this is Mr. Davis, a very nice fellow.
Is this our roommate?
I sublet a half of my half to Mr. Davis.
You don't have half to sublet half of.
Our roommate ended the sentence with a preposition.
She's excited.
I am not excited. I am perfectly calm, and I want both of you out of here immediately.
Boy, if I'd known it was her, I wouldn't have haggled about the rent. Miss Easton, I wish you'd reconsider.
Shut up and button your shirt. Miss Easton, I wish you'd reconsider. You see, I found the poor boy wandering the streets without a place to stay. An American, you know.
Do I have to call a manager?
Oh, he's my manager, too. I paid my rent.
He's got a point there.
I'll give you back all your... Oh, dear. Oh, I spent it all on this.
Oh, and it's worth it, too. Every yen.
Oh, never mind. I'll get it from the girls in the mall.
No credit. Now, let's keep this businesslike. In a manner of speaking, Miss Easton, that kimono is mine.
Half yours, half mine.
Very well. If that's the way you want to play it, then... All right.